The Prophet ﷺ said, whoever arrives into a place and then says, أَعُوذُ بِكَلِمَاتِ اللَّهِ التَّامَّاتِ مِنْ شَرِّ مَا خَلَقْ, I seek refuge with the perfect words of Allah from the evil of what He has created, then nothing will harm him until he leaves that place. This is applicable to both travel and residence, as said by some of the scholars who explained this hadith. So this evil includes corona and other harm. So let's adhere to this. As-salamu alaykum.